Now, we will learn as how to search a particular file using the Y characters. Now, first reading this particular slide and then moving on to the other part, that is the hands-on activity. Suppose if you are looking for a file and you are not sure about its spelling, subtitle and subtitle question mark, while guide for the characters you do not know. For example, you are looking for a file that starts with bed and you don't know the other part of it, another extension .jpg. So what you can do, there are two wildcards. First is star.jpg, that is nothing but the extension of the file. If you are aware about it, that the file is star.jpg. So let's move to the practical part. What I will do, I will go to this PC, that is the my computer, and over here there are a huge amount of pictures. You are able to see over here, these are pictures. Suppose I want the extension. So what I will be doing over here, I will be typing star.jpg. So when you go for this particular part, that is star.jpg, each and every file that is an extension .jpg. JPG stands for Joint Picture Expert Group. It is a type of format for images. So if I just type star.jpg, I will be able to see a huge number of files that are coming over here. If I don't remember the name of the file, this is one of the Y characters which you are able to see. The other Y characters that you are able to see over here is that the name of the file. Suppose if there is a huge amount of files that are present over there and you are not sure about the spelling or the subtitle or the subtitle, then we can use a question mark. Suppose over here, I know that I have used certain scenes. So scenery with a question mark and .jpg. So in the entire pictures, in the entire list of pictures that are there on my folder, I will be able to see only those particular images which are having starting part as dot scene or which have the starting spelling as S-C-E-N, and I have used the Y character over here, question mark with dot JPG. Now suppose if I'm changing the format, I'm giving J-O. If I give the spelling wrong, then the files are not searched. So we have to be very careful when we are searching the file. The starting part has to be remembered. I remember that I have given something called the scenes or scenery. So I remember that particular part, but the other parts are not aware. So I have just saved five files over here, scene 1, scene 2, scene 3, scene 4 and scene 5. Then I can select any of the desired files which I require. Reiterating one more time, the first character, Y character, is star.jpg. So star.jpg will search all the files that are related with the file format, the star.jpg. JPG stands for Joint Picture Expert Group. Once again telling, it is a type of image format. The other is, we require to write for some parts of the spelling which we remember. Then we can give a question mark .jpg. This will only highlight those particular images that are having starting part as scene, but the other part we are not aware about that thing. Now if I go for only S, if I go for only S with a question mark dot, you see all the things which are there with starting S has been coming over here. So you are able to see over here scene 5, scene 6, scene 6, 7 and so on. Done. And if you want all the S, so you are able to see over here all the S parts comes over here, and we are able to select the desired part or the desired image that we want. So this is the way of searching the file, either with the help of star, asterisk dot or question mark with a dot jpg extension. The extension can vary. JPG is one of the file formats. The file formats we will learn in the coming sections in detail.